waited standing by the door. He fell in love with the Indian maid over the antique store. Yeah.
Thinking of things like a walk in the park. starry skies above. Don't fence me in, let me ride through the wide open spaces that I love. Don't fence me in, let me ride to the ridge where the west commences. Gaze at the moon until I lose my senses. I can't look at hobbles and I can't stand fences. Don't fence me in, just turn me loose. Let me straddle my saddle underneath the western sky. On my cayuse, let me wander over yonder till I see the mountains rise. I want to ride to the ridge where the west commences. Gaze at the moon until I lose my senses. I can't look at hobbles and I can't stand fences. Don't fence me in.
Suffer shame and such disgrace. Oh, now come. Jesus is my friend, and that is want to ask our Pastor Steve to come up and dismiss us.
Fired Bob Fox, Carol McDade, and you, correct, to start this Pickin and Grinning. I just wanted to get everybody a little bit of history here. So somebody was made in 1949. Listen to the Holy Spirit. You saw Bob Fox up here. Bob, we won't ask you what year you were made in.
34.
What was it?
34.
It's obedience. I want to remind you, as I know a lot of us are undergoing different kind of burdens. We're looking at our family. We're looking at things that are happening in society. Remember the prodigal son story, that beautiful story? Sometimes our loved ones, sometimes our country, sometimes the people we care about, they get lost. But we need to stick to what's important. The Lord's telling you what to do. Listen to it. Hold firm, because they're going to come back home. And they're going to need a home. They're going to need something that's important. Somebody mentioned to me tonight, boy, it just feels like I just want an old-timey revival again. This is the next best thing to an old-timey revival. And it's because the Holy Spirit is here. I'm not saying this is an old-timey revival. It isn't. But the Holy Spirit is here. The Holy Spirit works in each and every one of you. And I used a scripture, and I'll say it again. You need to look at 2 Peter, the second chapter. And it calls you a royal priesthood, a holy nation. Holy people. You're holy people in the eyes of Jesus Christ. So hold firm to that. And know the Lord's only going to let things get only so far. And he's going to pull it back right in line again. And he's going to need you in place. So hold firm. Hold on to that child or whoever that loved one you have that doesn't want to go to church, that's moved away from the Lord, that got lost, they're doing their prodigal thing. Be consistent. What's important, and you know it's important, because we want to get you all to heaven and all of our loved ones. So let's stand for a benediction. Most gracious God, we thank you for another holy night with your holy people. I thank you for Pickin and Grinnin, and I thank you for those that support this. I thank you for the musicians. Now send us forth with the power almighty that we can do all things in your name. Nothing is impossible for those that believe. And this beautiful group of ministry would say, amen. Lord bless you, and we'll see you on August.
The last Thursday in August.
Blessings, everyone.
Thank you, everyone, for coming. And if we could, get a little help stacking the chairs. Eight in a stack, and we got to put up tables, too. So we appreciate any help. Thank you.